Receive all the glory and all the honor and all the praise. For thou hast created, as all things created, thou art worthy, O Lord. This morning or this afternoon, I come to give you glory. I come to give you the honor. I come to lift the highest praise to God Almighty. To God be the glory, great things he has done. To God be the glory, great things he has done. This afternoon, I want to give you thanks. And I want to give you the praise. And I want to give you the glory. Many will never understand the mystery of God Almighty. He works in ways that we cannot see. Oh, hallelujah. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve.
Hallelujah.
What a mighty God we serve.
What
a mighty God we serve.
Hallelujah.
Many will never understand how God Almighty works. He's so mighty, he's so terrible. He cannot comprehend.
Thank you,
Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. This afternoon we come to hail you.
Hallelujah.
King of kings and Lord of lords. The conquering lion of the tribe of Judah.
Hallelujah.
The same God of yesterday, today and forever. The one who rule and reign and have your being. This afternoon I want to thank you for the bride. And I want to thank you for the groom. I come to present them, Father, Son and Holy Ghost, into the hands of a God that is well able to do exceedingly, abundantly, above all that which they ask or even think this afternoon. Oh God, I give you thanks for them this afternoon. I pray for divine blood covering.
A divine
blood covering upon them this afternoon in this church, Commodore, New Testament Church of God. May it be a very special day, a day that they will never forget, a day that they will remember, the Spirit of the living God, as they journey in life. They will remember this very special day.
Thank you.
This Saturday, O God Almighty, the 7th of August, 2004. May they cherish this memory, this great memory, this wonderful memory. Many will never understand it, who you were, O God. And so this afternoon, I come to give you thanks, and I come to give you the praise. I pray that you will bind them with cords that cannot be broken. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. It's who you have joined together. Let no man put asunder. And so this afternoon, I pray that you will be with them. You will be with them. You will journey with them. And wherever you desire to take them, and high, and deep again. O Holy Spirit of the living God, we welcome you and we thank you for everything that you have done here this afternoon. I pray that you will bless them another time. Bless the congregation also. And bless each and everyone who are gathered here this afternoon or this morning. Oh God, it's really a special day. It is really a special day. A day to rejoice. A day to rejoice in the God of our salvation. And as we journey from here to this hill, oh God, and wherever they go through the day, I pray the blood will go before them. I pray the blood will protect them. I pray the blood will guide them. I pray the blood will prevail over them. Oh hallelujah. Oh hallelujah. Oh hallelujah. Oh hallelujah. Oh hallelujah! Oh hallelujah! Oh hallelujah! Oh hallelujah! Oh hallelujah! I pray God to come and hear them. Hold them clear to the Lord. As they hold them clear to that. Oh hallelujah! You have wings and you can fly. You have wings and you can fly, Holy Ghost.
And Marie and Simeon. May God bless them and